go find the boys.
Go find the boys. My name's Franklin Grooms.
And I'm Paula Grooms, and we have come to see the Tigers off and to welcome them home for games from 10 years now.
Yeah, the Grooms come see us off on every trip, and then remarkably come see us when we get back, win or lose, no matter the hour. I've told her that she's crazy and don't do it and to go back to bed, but she won't listen.
We've been there in sleet, we've been there in rain a lot, and we're there no matter what.
We've been out there at 2 o'clock in the morning.
If it was 3 or 4, we would be there.
We'd be there.
You be safe and careful out there.
Yes, ma'am.
Love you.
I know we have a lot of fans this year, and mostly it's because we're winning. But even when we was losing, like, they were always there supporting us. I just appreciate them so much.
Yes, y'all ma'am. Have fun out
yes,
there.
Ma'am.
It was a surreal feeling. This is my first time in 4 years, so it's very exciting. I mean, this is the reason to go to college and play basketball, to go be in this position, to go dancing in March.
California, so tired of party.
Want to wish you the best in the NCAA championships. Go Tigers!
Oh, it's so fun. Like, I still can't believe that, like, we're actually here, and we're in California. It's super exciting because we've all been like anxious to get to this time of the year and be ready to play, so it's pretty cool.
And being on the court for the first time, it really gets your juices going. More excited than usual, just being able to watch these games and know in a few hours we'll be out there as well.